DAX Optimizer can detect bottlenecks in your Power BI or Fabric semantic model. The analysis of the model shows a number of issues that could be fixed in the DAX code of your measures. The list of the issues can be grouped by issue type, but you can also see the issues simply sorted by the impact that these issues can have on the performances of your model. You want to focus your time on the issues that can have the biggest impact in performance so that you will save execution time and RAM cost in order to get a better scalability. For example, if we open the sales amount measure that has the biggest impact for the issues detected, we can focus on just the biggest issue here, which is responsible for 74% of the cost that can be optimized in this measure. The issue detected in this case is the SumX with if predicate on iterator column. A longer description of the issue is available, and we can see examples of the code that should be fixed. For example, in this case, we see that this original code can be translated with this other potential optimization, which is producing a better execution plan. In this case, we have a very similar situation between the code described in the example and the code of our measure. This way, we can try to adapt the possible suggestion to our code. You are still responsible for fixing the code. The documentation shows several examples of the code that could generate a potential issue with a simple example for the possible optimization. Your role is to find which of these cases resemble your code and rewrite the code so that you make sure that you obtain the same result, writing the code in a different way that performs better.